gorgeous.
So cute.
Gorgeous, darling. Gorgeous.
The only thing that sucks is that I don't have my ring because it's at the jeweler getting soldered.
Aww.
So like at our engagement shoot, I couldn't do any close-ups with my ring because Colin just got me this little one that would be sparkly in pictures, so it looked like I had a ring on, but I don't.
Wait, turn to the side. Where did you find those?
Macy's. They're actually a lot more comfortable than you would think.
Those are really pretty.
I love them.
Shiny.
Are they gonna be what kind of thing?
My mom put it on my dad, and then a girl I know did the lettering on it.
She's good at the lettering. Girl, you know.
Yeah, from Ecclesia.
College. So if you guys want to do pictures with Kenzie,
super cute. I love that.
I'm gonna.
It's the moon.
Mia's gonna think these are toys. I'm quite certain.
Wait, what is it? Show for the camera? Yeah, wait, what?
I love you to the moon and back.
No!
Oh my God!
Because you know, I'm basic.
It's all good. Your handwriting is so perfect.
You already knew it was mine.
Yeah, oh, of course I did. And it was very a special thing. So technically, we've known each other since like forever, but more recently,
yeah,
a couple years.
Yeah, from church.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that
your
is
hair. Oh, your hair.
Sexy.
Hey. Sexy mama.
My name's Bree.
Hi, Bree.
I met Kinsey at TTK.
Yes, right before your birthday.
Is everybody? Yeah. Was it outside of that hangout thing? No.
In the comments, at CTK, and then you invited me to your birthday dinner.
Shoot.
Okay.
Yep.
That was very forward.
Yeah, I was like straight up. I was like brand new here. Esty, she couldn't come, but Esty was like, "Oh my God, let me throw your birthday party." And I was like, "Dude, I don't even know you, but I don't have friends, so let's do it." And I was like, "Hey, I don't have friends. You want to come to my birthday party?"
Yeah.
So that's what happened. Oh. That's not good stuff.
Mexican restaurant. They're in that red state.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But I went to Alicia's and there was a girl there trying on
to say it. Has espresso. Mm-hmm. Those are like little amaretto cookies.
Ooh.
Who am I missing?
Is this a good color? Should I put that one on?
Yo, I brought my Bluetooth speaker where we're
husband, I can pronounce you husband and wife, what God has joined together. Let no man dare lay a finger to you. Mm-hmm. Colin, you make this your life. Mrs. Colin Sutton.
Refugees run the seas 'cause we on our own boat.